Happy birthday, Mama. Here you go, little baby. You know, as a trainer and a mom, it has just been fantastic watching Kalia adapt. This little girl right here has such a dynamic personality. She really is into the trainers. Kalia is teaching her a lot of different behaviors that are very important for her, like socializing with the other animals. But we do see this little one. Yeah, you just want to learn from us. Look at you! Look at you! You know, the whales will typically mimic the other whales when they're young. But when they start to understand our hand signals, then that communicates to us that they see us as somebody that's a part of their family. It brings us trainers immense joy to continue to interact with Kalia and Amaya and watching them grow. They're healthy, they're thriving. The information that we're learning from them can be shared with researchers and scientists so that we can hopefully one day save a mom and baby killer whale in the wild. Everything that we're learning from these animals can be shared, and that is the ultimate goal of any zoological park.